Hey YouTube, it's Tosh 15 minutes back up on Mander. Okay, here we go. Alright, so I know I got maybe been like 2 weeks or something like that. Sorry about that. I did upload a video, but sorry it disappeared. It's like 30. So let's get started with your choice. Alright, I got a few comments asking about how my PS I began and what happened to me. I guess if you didn't follow me on the video or something, so in a nutshell what happened. I took the class not once, but twice. Last year in 2012. For my 20th birthday, and just for my 20th birthday. Right? So that's alright, so that's it for me, right? So that's time. What happened was, this time around, this second time around, life got me. I was going to break up, knowing I was going to break up. My parents were moving to the house, which I'm in right now. I finally got a part-time job. Things just got me, right? Just got me. For that, I took it almost 9 times. I took it 9 times before that. But I only took it for test one time. Unfortunately, I didn't bring the proper ID, so I didn't have money, my credit expired, and they didn't let me in. So unfortunately, I didn't get it. And yet, so even moved down here, it's not like I had to take the bus before, it was College Park, and you took the bus, and you took my own or whatever, or to go to the end. We live almost, we don't metro here, unfortunately, and I have to cancel my bus and drive in here. I still want to have a credit license at this point because I didn't prove that I live here and I don't pay the bills yet, and so on. So right now, I know it's excuses, but I need to set those things up. Right now, I'm unable to do it. So let's go back to now that I have a part-time job. I think I had to make a video explaining what happened to me at the part-time job. Fortunately, the video, I uploaded a video, it showed up on my YouTube capture app, but unfortunately I thought it was uploaded. So let me, I'm going to film the next show, because I'm going to do a 17 minute rant, and I was pretty into this time, but I'm going to comment on down a bit, and then it's going to stay back there. Okay. One, alright, the reason why I quit, I'm not going to throw this, but it is really what I'm talking about. One, customers are dicks, okay? I don't care, and I'm a customer, I don't care, right? I don't give a fuck what I'm doing, right? Alright, it's always a clerk or a cashier behind the cashier, okay? They're human beings, right? You tell them, hey, I'm going to tell you to do your job, or you come to be respectful, just for their little bit of situation, and that person deals almost 100 people a day. I only deal with people 6 hours a day, 6 hours a day. Fortunately, I had to get a full 12-hour shift. Trust me, that was a bitch. Dealing with people sucks so much. And you know what? I love customer service. I know I had an issue before that. But, you know, from that situation, oh my god. Be respectful to the cashier, alright? If you're a cashier, I get it. You know what? When I went to McDonald's, seriously, I went to McDonald's like 2-3 weeks ago. A woman fucked up my order. And my mom wanted to yell at this person. My mom wanted to yell at this person. I was like, Mom, I got it. Calm down. This is my order. I paid for it. And I just like, it's okay, you know, give me 3 soda, do what you gotta do, you know, whatever, right? I'm not mad, so, you know, don't worry about it, have a great day, you know, I can make a good possible. Because, you know what, at the end of the day, ain't that serious, alright? I'm gonna die if I'm doing my smoothie, and so I gotta tell you, so I'm not gonna die. And I wish to understand, like, you know what, yeah, things got mixed up, yeah, sure, gas, whatever, yeah, right? It's fixable, it's gonna be fixed, just relax. Give me 2 minutes, right? Don't take 2, okay? I don't know, like, right? Calm the fuck down, alright? There's some situations I understand people would do this. Like, if there was like 1 1/4, I wouldn't quarter, and it didn't happen. Also, I got like a lot of nice things. I got to get not one, but 2 homeless people pizza on my dollar. And it was just like, the thing is, at the end of the day, either my family was going to hurt someone, or I was going to harm myself. And I went to my therapist, he told me, like, I need to pick up, because the way that my behavior was before, prior to that, was not the same person in the neck, and he thinks that if I continue my stress and myself out, that I'm going to need more ongoing medication, I'm going to need more therapy, and I don't want someone to know that I have to. So instead of stressing myself and having a job, I'm going to, like, step away, you know, it's only $144, you know, just away. Well, to my father right now, well, to my dad right now, but, right now, I need them 10 weeks right now. Yeah, overall, I just sums the whole thing up, right? So, deal with it, right? If you don't like the story, if you don't like how I did, then I don't disagree with it, whatever, smile. I know I'm putting up a little rude, but it's like, that job was pretty much everyone being rude to me, and so this away from me if you lose that, because it's not fair for me to have to put a punch, just so we can have a little rude, you know? It's just how it is, you know, it is what it is. Right now, I'm getting sent out to my father, you know, passing my flyers, getting a job, so with their misinformation, but you know what, it's stressful, and it's not stressful when I'm still with people, and then teachers do have to talk to me way in that, and like I said, I gotta deal with them, and I have to deal with 100 people a day, making almost 70 to nothing. So, oh yeah, and my audio got tight, and I need my audio to get some more, because she's gonna hire more people. I thought, you know what, might as well leave with the money I have, the money I'm going to, like, not lose myself. And so, yeah, hopefully this gets uploaded, because last time I left it to get uploaded, and it's 15 minutes long, and I'm going to destroy it, and I'm just not with 17 minutes, probably with it, so even 1 minute, but, going on to this now. I plan to go back to this school, see how money for now. Probably won't be this year, probably be next year. I'm trying to go back, I'm trying to lose it. I think I'm going to do this a little more for it. I think I'm way more dedicated not to do this more. Even if it's like 4 times in a year of time, I really don't give a fuck about it. I'm going to take that. I don't care if I take it 4 times, I don't care if I take it 5 times, I don't care if I take it 200 times. As long as I'm determined, as long as this is what I want to do here, I want to go down to it. If there's one thing, it's like, if you don't understand, there's a class you have to take, and a class you have to do, and I passed it up. First time almost 100% score, I got 98. Third time I only got 72%. So still enough that I passed a little bit, but just barely. And I've been with a couple of friends, you know. And my dad was still funny. She's seen other videos, and she was my friend. She's done other videos, but I said, don't worry, you passed that. And it's done with you. Again, you know, I'm single still. Trying to lose a little bit of weight here and there. It's kind of hard, but it's not really easy to do on it. It's not like before I could walk around to sort of frame or parts apart and just meet them people for fun. It's like, I usually know where it is. These backgrounds, I think I've created it before in the past videos. I don't know maybe next week or the rest of the year. So this week I'm just trying to work with my dad, try to take it seriously in my hands, and then I'm going to have to wait that he's going to do. Future videos. Future of course, before I go. There will be workout videos I'm working out. Follow me on that. Follow me. Don't watch it again when I watch it. Probably a fat guy pretty much like this thumb right here. Pretty much trying to lose weight for the next 7 months. I'm going to see the weight. Sorry, it's totally for people. So, I guess I don't want to tell you, but I'm Tasha 15. You've been watching, and hopefully you guys will. Alright, thank you Heather for prompting again, for explaining by getting back again. But I want to, overall, to answer your question Heather, and whether I subscribe to you, so go check her out, Heather, I think hopefully you write a comment, maybe, and just again, like, it didn't work out the first time, unfortunately, because I got away. June 20th was my last day to take that test. Unfortunately, I missed it because I haven't studied, I haven't really, put the life out of it. So, sorry that I didn't make a clear in my last video, but I'm going to clear now. But I didn't pass my test. And I passed my fact. I didn't pass my test. I needed to earn some points to be like that. So, unfortunately, it didn't work to this test. But, you know, I just be kind, you know. I may be an atheist, but I still drive. I still have passion, and that's all that matters to me. I have to drive for myself, and that's all I got to do. I know that people get this out. Oh, when are you going to drive? When are you going to party? He's afraid of doing something. Smashing in my heart. If you don't fart, do something. I don't know if you have to do it. I don't know if you don't. But anyway. That's a different situation, where I give this conversation for a different time. I'm Tasha 15. Sunday vlog. Long of that, as you can see. And I'll see you next time. Peace.